That's how good I am. Okay, so so you know what's happening, we are doing Battlestar Galacta. We have already selected our characters. We will go around the table before we start. So everyone can explain who they are, where they're from, what's their inspiration, what's their... whatever.
Sorry for all the clanging, pizza is happening.
We are going to be quasi role-playing this, so we're going to keep out the meta as much as possible. And it should be a hell of a laugh. There is alcohol involved. Maybe. No, these are non-alcoholic beverages we're drinking right now.
This is nothing more than delicious cola.
This is nothing more than delicious diet cola.
So we cannot see chat, so if you guys want to speculate and talk and chat together, feel free through the stream. We have the awesome Biogen, which you can't see, he's sat behind.
That's a lie.
Okay, we have Biogen, who's our showrunner. Who's going to be handling the scenes and stuff. Do you want to give a quick cycle through all of our wonderful views we've put together?
Yay! Hooray! Hooray! It's the, that was perfect timing. Yes.
Yeah. I hit all your switches, didn't I?
Nice! Yes.
And...
Woohoo!
That's... Yeah. Alright.
Okay, and HP Brain Case is currently... chopping up pizza. We'll let it happen. I'll allow
Ram
it.
Ram 1313 has subscribed for 8 months in a row.
Oh, Ram!
Ram says, have an awesome evening and very much love from Luxembourg. P.S. I'm still waiting for my card.
Yes, you are, because I'm tardy. It's coming. But you are, matey! Thank you for your 8 months, my friend. I appreciate you. Okay, so.
Who wants a slice of pizza?
I do.
If you pick off the olives and onion for me.
Everybody gets a slice.
I'll pick them up. It's fine.
Everybody gets a slice.
Everyone gets the. You get a slice.
I don't need
you
get a slice. Slice.
I ate earlier. I'm good.
Okay.
There are 8 slices. So
that's fine. So Grockies, would you like to tell us who you are playing this evening?
I am Gaius Baltar, scientist and mind extraordinaire, and the savior of humanity.
Really?
Yeah, we'll see.
Nubsley?
I'm Nubsley. I am playing Chief Galen Tyrol tonight. Support.
Yes, he is our engineering lead and the leader of all of the engineering. Two great roles. I, Captain Flint, are currently playing William Bill Adama. If you call me Bill. I will keel haul you.
I'm going to call you Adam.
Thanks, sir. Here comes Mr. Bill's dog.
So I'm William Adama. I am the admiral of the ship.
I got from Mr. Ham.
Where's my nuke? I've lost a nuke. I found the nuke. We're good. So I'm the admiral of the ship. I care deeply about my crew, and all I want to do is get us home safe. I don't quite trust politics. I just want to get it done.
All right. I am Laura Roslin, and she is usually the president, and she has a terminal illness.
She does. And she also has visions of the future, I believe.
Yeah.
Yo, that lady's
apparently,
sick, yo.
She's awesome.
Apparently. And who are you in real life?
I am JR Skinny Cat.
JR Skinny Cat, there you go.
In internet life.
Internet's real life.
Yes.
It is.
And I'm HP Braincase, and I'll be playing the role of Lee Apollo Adama tonight, son of William Bill Adama. My nickname is way cooler.
I think you'll find my call sign is Husker in your face!
That's not what the sheet says.
That's what it says on my spaceship when I flew before you were even conceived in my spaceship.
Did you conceive me in the spaceship? Because awesome. That would explain why I am a pilot.
Oh, well segued.
And I, of course, have a mind for tactics, politics, and tactics, piloting, and leadership, but when necessary, I can dip into politics.
Why do you have to follow that politics crap? But you can be just an awesome leader like
because,
me.
Because, Dad, sometimes you have to be willing to work with the politicians to get things done and save lives. My pilots are important.
Fine.
Like this one.
Mr. Stoutman.
I am Stoutman underscore PR. Streamer extraordinaire. And, I don't even know why I'm here, but I am.
You are on a guest.
That's right. And I brought some equipment, so.
He did. He brought his equipment.
I'm playing Sharon Boomer Valeri, really hot space chick pilot.
Woo!
I picked this one because I wanted to look at her all night long.
How
So, and I guess she's good. I don't know.
Show us.
Speaking of hot things.
Yeah, it's pretty hot.
Some might say that you may be having a torrid affair with the chief. I'm not going to say anything about that myself.
Well, I'm not going to roleplay that. But yes, please. Yes, okay. Please.
Chad, do you want him to roleplay that?
Little cross table action here.
Vote one for no, and vote one for hell, or vote two for hell no, and that's it.
Vote one for no.
And so zero for yes, Chad.
Zero for yes.
Okay, so we have not yet decided our sympathies. We're going to do that right now.
Okay.
There are two Cylon cards, so and by the end of the game, there could be two Cylons and potentially a sympathizer as well.
Yep. Oh, we're married in real life. If you see us kiss, that's why.
Yes.
Or if you see them
or
kiss,
fight, or
you're no longer married in real life.
Yeah.
Well,
I mean he's whatever, into politics.
It's San Diego.
It's San Diego. We're progressive.
And if you see them kiss again, San Diego, progressive.
Yeah.
Tickly.
Okay. Moving swiftly on. So we're going to decide. Now, I want to see, or at least Biogen wants to see in chat, whether or not you want to actually see if who's the Cylon or not. What we're thinking is we're going to hide it until the halfway mark and then disclose to you guys secretly so you'll know from that point. If you don't want to see that, let us know right now. Let us know by saying hashtag nope or hashtag yes. Yes is you want to see, nope is you don't want to know, and you want to be in with the intrigue. So I'll let Bad Jump.
Or
that
use
out.
Those yay or nay emotes.
Or yay or nay, do those
nice.
As well.
There you go.
Nice, you with the
wait,
the Twitch
have a,
memes.
You have a yay? Oh no, it's a Twitch.
It's Twitch global.
So I'm currently shuffling the Cylons into the non-Cylons right now.
There is an extra
slice. Also, because we have some devious characters like Gaius Baltar and Boomer. does Sharon get an extra one as well?
I don't know. Let me see.
During the sleeper phase, you are dealt two wounds of cards.
Okay, are you at the start? And
where
is
the start? And him in the sleeper.
Okay, here we go. The secrets.
Thank you.
You are shall now be doled to you.
I get one more.
And you do. One each one to you. And the sympathizer goes in. Just gets shuffled. This is placed right here. Did you shuffle and get any one of those?
I didn't shuffle. Did you guys shuffle these?
Those I did not shuffle.
Okay,
okay,
I will shuffle them. I haven't looked at it.
Madam President, yes. Please shuffle your quorum.
So everyone will now check their loyalty.
Got it.
And they will be able to see if, church, and what they are.
Or are not.
Or are not, indeed.
Shall we roll live for player one?
Let's.
Alright, should we go to board cam for this so that they can see the die?
Of course.
You want to do the honors?
Thank you. I'm sure Fire has it.
Sure do.
A five.
Five. A five.
We're doing the highest number.
Highest goes first, yeah.
Two.
Currently in the lead, Captain Flint with a five.
Six.
Ace of Brinkcase taking it with a six.
Four.
Stoutman cannot come up with more than six or a tie. Neither can Grackies.
Here we go. Here comes another eight.
Four. Oh.
I was halfway there.
I'm last.
So we start with Lee Adama. So let's distribute our initial. Has this been reset?
There you go.
That's the deck.
That has been reset, yes.
Excellent.
Chip goes to me, which means I don't get initial cards.
So you take three cards, which three would you like?
Ah, okay.
That would be a tactics, a piloting, and an engineering.
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to do the same and take a politics, a leadership, and an engineering for myself.
I'm going to do the same, politics, leadership, and engineering.
Are we supposed to be doing a... Never mind.
Yes.
Never mind. Thank you.
Could I get two leadership and one tactics, please?
Yes, Admiral, sir.
Could you get longer arms?
Says you, Stumpy.
I don't want longer legs.
Man, these family fights are uncomfortable on the ship. We're getting hunted down by Cylons. There's almost no humanity left.
Okay, you need so to work with the Corum, Dad.
This is why the Cylons are winning, because humans keep fighting.
Crackies, two politics and one leadership, please.
Madam President.
Alright.
Okay, now I get my cards. Apollo.
Where's the book, Billy?
The book is here.
The reference.
Oh. There you are.
Alright,
you
take
all of your cards.
Alright.
So what's happening, just for those who haven't seen Battlestar Galactica before?
Could you give me a leadership and a politics, please?
A leadership and a politics.
So,
man, you're throwing your hat in the ring already.
Thief.
Hmm?
Have you got all your cards?
Yes.
Okay, so the first thing Adama, Lee Adama, is doing, he receives his skill cards.
Yes.
He gets all the skill cards he has in his hand, which is tactics, piloting, and then leadership or politics.
I went with one of each.
Then he gets to move anywhere. Currently he's launched in a Viper. Can you point out your Viper?
Yes, I am the red Viper here with a tiny icon with my face underneath it. And I am going to move towards the encroaching Cylon threat.
Excellent. Now he can perform an action. Right now he's in space, so there's no actions he can perform right there, because he has nothing to shoot, but he can perform an action for one of the cards in his hands if he so wishes.
I am going to do an action, and I'm going to shame my father, and I'm going to dip into politics.
Oh my goodness.
Oh.
And consolidate power to draw two more politics cards.
So you're supposed to be fighting the Cylons, but instead you're sat there in your cockpit reading some crappy law books.
I am listening to an audiobook by that fine gentleman there. Whose name I can't remember, the character.
Gaius Baltar.
No. The character on the...
He's reading my book.
The character on the Consolidate Power card, the one who was the original actor for Apollo.
Mm. Oh, yeah. No, that was...
His card's right over in there.
Yeah, That was Tom Zarek.
Yes, I'm listening to an audiobook by Tom Zarek because I secretly look up to him.
Wow.
A little bit more than you.
He's a criminal. He's a subversive criminal. You can't call him a politician.
He's a revolutionary.
Oh.
You are no son of mine.
We got there quick.
I say we throw him in the brig. I think he's a Cylon. I think the same thing.
I heard that audiobook. Isn't that chapter on how to sit in space doing nothing while doubling your leadership cards or something like that?
No, it's how to lead a prison rebellion in space.
How to lead a prison rebellion in space.
Well, now we get to cards.
Let's see what your tardiness in space has led to.
What fate befalls us, Apollo?
Well, unfortunately, because I was too busy listening to the audiobook, I didn't see the base star launch an attack.
No!
Activate the what you call them?
Not just that.
Yes, and others.
A new one arrived.
Oh no! Sweet, we're getting blown up the first round. Okay.
Oh no!
A jammed assault. So base star.
Oh no!
This may be a short game. We got two raiders.
Wow.
Heavy?
Yeah. We got four of these.
Lord.
Oh my goodness.
Thanks, Brain Case.
Yeah. Apollo, what in the hell? You were supposed to be covering that sector!
Look, if we can survive a little while, I can help us out.
Two more of those go out, and then we have a
whole...
overly confident pilot.
More civilians fleet. Now the special rules on this, first of all, immediately activate the current three. So these will all attack the civilians.
Oh.
So actually not that one because it's before. So they'll fly towards this, so they'll fly around clockwise, all three.
Okay.
Okay, I did the wrong way around. We said all the things. Special rule, communications jamming. Keep this card in play until the fleet jumps. Players may not activate the communications location.
Oh, so we can't help out the civilians.
We cannot help the civilians.
Wow.
So this stays in play. We'll
so
put
we
this.
Really want to jump.
This is what you get for starting late.
That's what you get when you do bloody audio bucks in your spaceship. You should have been scouting for us. You should have let us know that we're coming.
I flew around towards it.
No, you flew away from it. It came in over there. You headed this way.
I headed towards the one that was there.
You scared that one. He called in his buddy. You should have stayed still.
Look, Tom Zarek will get us out of this.
Okay, so now, Boomer,
help.
Please help.
Help.
So you can now, first you'll draw your skill cards.
So I get 2, 2, and 1.
Two tactics,
right.
Two piloting. And one
engineering.
Those skills you learned from your little friendly man over here.
Mm-hmm.
Now.
Look my cards.
Oh boy.
Those two slices of pizza.
Wow.
I'm trying to figure out the Cylons here, and they're jumping in, and this doesn't look good. Can we nuke the whole thing? All of it?
Say again, Bio.
Is this a social eating stream or a tabletop stream?
Bit of both.
Okay, so what should I do now? Do I draw one of those cards?
No. Now you get to move, if you would like to move to any location. You can, as a pilot, launch yourself into a Viper and help with the fight. Or you can move to any location on the ship.
Let me launch into a Viper.
Okay.
Do I have to move?
So take that off the board, and then on either of those two sectors, drop yourself out on your little circle. So put your circle
either here or there.
I guess over here, because that's where I'm needed.
Or you can be here, or you can be here and come around to try and take on the raiders.
Let me come the other way.
Okay.
Come the other way.
That's just full action.
Okay, so that's your action.
All right.
Now, straight into the crisis.
Not a bad one.
What's happening, my friend?
Admiral Grilled, what exactly are you planning to do? Are you declaring martial law? Current player chooses pass, no effect, fail, minus one morale, and the Admiral discards two skill cards.
So
So
current player chooses, we either lose one morale, or we compete to see if we pass, no effect, and if we fail, minus one morale, and I discard two skill cards. So we either guarantee lose one morale, or we risk losing one morale and me losing two skill cards over the three that I have. But you get to choose.
It's almost the same thing.
Except those skill cards are really valuable right now.
And we're doing politics and leadership.
I'm really good.
So I should just choose minus one morale and be done with it? Or we gotta get cards up to a 9.
I think right now losing morale is pretty much guaranteed, so it's safer to just do it.
Than losing our cards.
Than also losing
cards. Yeah, so losing our cards because this isn't that big of a deal. So let's just do the minus one morale.
Who are you grilling, man? Who are you grilling?
The Admiral.
Hey, I think you're right to question.
Cylon, son.
All right, let's just do the minus one morale and be done with it.
Done.
All right.
Now, we have activations. All the raiders activate.
They fly back.
So, yeah. Oh, yeah, they go all this back way. Here and going for this city. Right here.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, they're going for that one.
They go counterclockwise?
In there.
Because they go to the closest.
They go to the closest civilian ship.
Okay.
But we do... The jump drive is preparing, so we move one across the jump track, which is over here. Once we reach the end of the jump track, we can... jump to the next sector and fly away from all of this crap that's happening. And I think that probably should be our mission to get the hell out of Dodge.
Depending on how things go, we may want to jump at the minus three.
I'm thinking you're probably right.
Yeah, might be a good idea.
Okay, so done. Where's the discard pile?
That's the first one we're discarding.
Oh yeah, it's true.
Wherever you want it. Yes.
It's about right here.
Wherever
right.
you lay that card at home.
And I slick these just right together so the sneaky sneak is.
Not now!
point.
What about now, sir?
It looks like we are up shit creek. Doctor, do you think you can do anything to assist?
We'll find out. I have ideas. I always have ideas. Let's see what... There's always something I can be done. Always something. Okay. Okay. Yep. Yep. Alright. Desperate times and all?
Did you just dab?
I may be a scientist. But I know how to shoot.
Make it a good shot, Doctor.
Which base star is gonna be the bigger threat?
We need all the help we can get. If you take that one, there isn't. No, that's the nuke. Okay.
The nuke could take out all those raiders, though.
They could. So I'm probably gonna be aiming a nuke at that their vessel.
So you may want to go for the other one.
Yep. Taking a shot back there. Let's do something.
Do it, man.
Come on,
this.
Guns.
You got this.
Just remember.
Seven!
Yes!
Yes!
Seven.
WWTCD. TZD.
Damaged.
So for damage, one of these.
Alright.
Yeah. Make him reach for it.
And you gotta just point it. He takes two! Damage, three, we'll kill it. I think that's right.
Yeah.
Okay, he'll kill it.
Might be a scientist.
Where did you get the special weapons training, Jock? Because that was impressive shooting.
It's all computer systems.
He just bumped into the switch and it went off accidentally.
Doesn't matter, I still hit it, didn't I? I still did something.
Never been so happy.
You're
to
floating
have
around in a ship, you haven't even shot anything yet.
Never been so happy to have a video
I
game.
I can't help but
the
if the animations getting in the ship are really slow. They're working on that, I think.
Either way, good job, Doctor.
Thanks, Admiral. Let's trust your son.
Let's hope things don't get worse before they get better. So what now?
Well, prisoners, the prisoners want to earn their way out.
What
it looks, it looks like your son and his little friend there, they want to earn their freedom. He started leading a small, protest, a prison labor protest here.
I've been in my ship this whole time.
I think you've been talking to him over comms.
No, I've just been listening to his book.
You were listening to your audiobook
before.
You didn't manage to tell us that two massive base stars were in close position. What were you doing?
Look, all I know is
I'm trying so hard to be proud of you.
Maybe the prisoners will be useful.
Grockies, maybe. Devoted to Mercury, asks if you brought along a set of lucky goggles as they provide +1 silent defense.
Hold on.
What do they do if you are the Cylon?
Close enough.
Alright.
There it is.
Now he's got a poker face.
Now he's Cylon Visor. He's fully engaged.
So, with this, if we pass it, it doesn't even do anything good. If we fail it, we lose morale and food.
And we've already
what do we lose?
Lost
what do we
one
lose?
Morale, one food lost.
And if we pass?
If we pass, we get nothing. We just don't lose anything. We'd be losing food already.
And
we're
we need
already
going to
run out of resources.
Leadership and
10,
piloting?
And it's politics, leadership, and piloting. Hmm. Or I'm sorry, tactics.
Oh, that's purple? Okay.
Yeah, that's tactics. However, I'm going to do something here because I don't think we can afford to lose morale and food. So before cards are added, I'm using my science abilities.
Okay.
I was working on stuff. Now any of the engineering cards automatically go to plus as well.
I've got plenty of piloting and tactics, so.
Okay.
Not
so,
a problem.
So Chief, can you help him with this crazy plan to deal with the uprising from the prisoner?
I can probably cross some wires, see what happens. I can get us a good part of the way.
Show up the two of the other cards first.
Yeah, so that'll do it anyway.
And show up the locks on the doors, make sure they can't get out.
Okay, good. I could help, but not at all. I think I need to keep hold of these at this time.
Alright, I can help some.
Alright. While I do think that Tom Zarek has some incredibly good points, I don't
you
think
have a
that.
Crush on him, don't you?
Yes. Have you seen the show? I don't think that right now is the time to be dealing with the prison rebellion.
No.
I can.
No. The fan is decidedly brown colored right now. Excellent.
Look, Dad. We may not agree all the time, but this is the state of emergency.
I appreciate that, but I feel like you should call me Admiral in front of the bed.
Nothing but the rain.
I'm just dropping quotes.
Does anybody want that last slice?
Is that good?
No.
Oh, good.
Rip?
Yes.
You know what your plate?
Boomer?
Yeah.
All right.
Going in to help her.
I'm doing some fancy piloting with some good tactics, and I'm going to help pull out right here.
Alright,
whoa!
Alright,
three of them.
A lot of cards stacked in there, so at this point,
hey,
I don't know Bigfoot, if I have to burn all these things.
Bigfoot loves the red shirt.
Hey, Bigfoot, what's up, man?
He can see you in that camera. Or that camera.
That camera.
Seven cards, not counting the destiny. Yeah, he's gone in so far?
Yeah. Yeah.
What's up, Bigfoot?
All but one type counts, so.
Eight.
Oh.
Not counting the destiny, so six.
You know what? That's so many, I'm gonna back off since you guys did so much. That could help.
I think we've got this under control.
Yeah.
I think we've got
mine in just in case.
Hopefully we got overkill there.
Show I got something. I'm with you guys.
Let's hope destiny is in our favor.
Hey, unless someone dumped a bunch of piloting, we're all good.
Pilot.
That didn't see them coming.
Where's the thing?
Plus.
It's everything but pilot.
Plus, so plus.
Plus.
Oh, it's everything but piloting?
Yeah,
everything but piloting.
Card, so. Only.
Oh.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's plus.
Plus. He played a card that makes it so only red is minus.
One minus.
Uh-oh.
Two.
Well, I'm playing the wrong cards then. That was an error.
Oh, was it now? Cylon.
Okay.
So,
I think we're okay.
We got about a billion.
Okay, yeah. 3, 4, 5.
I think you have failed, Cylon, whoever you are.
10, 11, 12, 13. Like, lots.
Alright,
18. We killed it.
We quelled the prison labor situation.
We quelled
situation.
The uprising. Now we
once this situation is over, though, I think we should go to the table.
We can have a discussion, but come. Fair mind, a strong military heart. We're at war here.
Hoorah!
Original Grip says hello.
Hello!
Hello. Right. Hello, Original Grip!
Hello.
So, what did the card give us in the corner as well? The raiders all do their thing.
So that's only if you fail, right? Or is it do it
anyway? And we get no jump track.
So, that civilian ship is dead.
So,
Godzilla.
I think they have to.
I mean, they probably have to roll, but...
Automatically destroyed.
Oh, goody.
So we lose one population.
Okay. That's bad, but that's not the worst.
Could have been worse.
Could have been one of the hypersonic ships.
No, then, I think it was one of those prison ships that you love so much.
Then the other.
Why do you think they were so eager to earn the right
Cylon
to fight? They were being attacked.
Now we have six.
No,
that one attacked the thing.
That gotcha. Blew up this.
So we have six now, threatening that, and they're in.
They're
oh.
In
your little.
Oh, status. I'm ready.
Okay,
Stoutman, Blue Boss.
Are you sure you're not listening to an audiobook?
I've put it on pause.
Oh no.
Okay.
Maybe reading the comics.
When two base stars are around.
The camera turned up.
Oh, we lost board game.
God damn.
Oh. Uno momento.
Everybody panic.
No.
Nobody panic.
We will resolve it briefly, momentarily.
Panic basket.
We have our other cameras at least. Hey.
Woo!
It's back.
I wonder if the battery's ghost.
You have the backup for it.
I mean, the green light on top is on and the panel is on. So.
Well, I just turned it off and turned it back on and it wouldn't go back into live view, which it should.
not have enough for live viewing.
We're dealing with the camera with the DSLR, so sit tight.
Absolute worst case scenario, we can move, we can do an emergency thing during intermission and set that up as a board game.
Yep.
Yeah,
panic basket.
Panic basket!
Called it.
Yep.
Panic basket. Hey, boo boo. Good. Check out that panic basket.
Hey! Yeah, we're good.
We're back.
Tell me there's a battery. Battery charger.
I feel like I need some chocolate nutty goodness if you at least finish me with.
There's some M&M's and some nuts.
Ooh, M&M's.
Battery's charging.
What's a baby Ruth?
Baby Ruth?
I believe it is just nougat and chocolate.
Nougat?
No, I think it has peanuts in it.
I think they have peanuts in them, yes, right?
I think it's peanuts, nougat, chocolate.
They're good. They're
so goodness. It's like a Snickers without the caramel.
Excellent. Anyway, back to the war.
Baby.
So, this is Captain Flint's first Baby Ruth bar. We need to celebrate. Mm.
We do. We want to see some celebration in chat right now.
We need to see if he has a smile or a frown on his face.
He didn't like the sweet tea vodka.
No.
What is wrong with
you? He's British. No. He's British, so he doesn't like sweet tea.
It tastes like that's why the burdock to me.
I have no idea what that is.
Yeah, what is that?
Okay, we have Let's a see bit if of his that response cultural device right now.
Is that like a person that you
want
or something?
Have you tried it with the sweet tea, Crookies? Okay, sweet. Tea.
It's like a Snickers without the caramel.
Called it.
So, is it acceptable?
Do you like it?
Happy?
A bit more nutty. It's more nutty, it's wrong.
And a Milky Way is like a Snickers without the peanuts. Mm. Sorry, Mars.
Mars, yeah. Very nice, okay.
So, I guess he likes it.
All right.
Your
so.
Milky Way is like an hour.
That means it's,
Three Musketeers.
My turn.
Three Musketeers.
You're up.
I'll draw on politics. Two leadership.
Better do it
and
right.
And two engineering.
Thank one. You. And two, sir.
Thank you.
All right. Chief! Could use your help here!
I'm working on it, give me a second.
Stop Wait. Looking at pictures of Sherry.
I got
and
a
get
lot of
work.
Buttons in front of me that are flashing. They're targeting a ship. I just shot it. How about you shoot it too? just a shot, please. Finish it off.
You know, sorry man, I'm up to my neck and crap. I gotta do it. Why don't you do it for me?
Hell yeah!
So who are you going to send on that? We can give it to a pilot.
Yeah.
Who's currently piloting something, or we can give it to Grucky's who can keep.
Yeah, I'm sending it to
the base thing.
Okay.
All right.
I'm thinking it'd be best to give it to Gaius. Let him keep working on the big ships.
I can do a serious amount of work against those small ships.
This is true. We have 6 targets in there with only 3 Vipers.
Let the Vipers go free.
Okay.
Make
we'll
him
go with that.
Prove that
okay.
He's one of us.
We'll go with that.
All right. Fine.
Okay. You have 2 actions.
Well, first, I'm going to attack 4 times.
Excellent.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. Guns free. Happy hunting.
So I guess I'll just start with the one closest to Grockman.
Okay.
And go down the line.
But I really want to press the buttons on this controller.
8.
Nice.
That's a destroyed.
Nice.
So, okay. We'll start there then.
The one closest to you.
No.
3.
Destroyed.
Nice.
You can at least point your ship towards it, and that's just showboating.
Wait, towards
he's so good he does it backwards.
Triggered. Yeah. Yes, there. Upside down. Perfect.
There is no upside down.
He flew in, flipped upside down.
6.
Destroyed.
Dealing with exhaust fumes.
2.
Uh-oh.
With. Okay.
That's good. One more action.
So. When do those Vipers that are, if a crisis card says it activates Vipers, is when the NPC Vipers would activate?
Oh, no. Command.
Oh, command, okay. Do I have anything else?
But also, being there, they defend the civilian ship because the enemy ships will attack them first.
Okay.
And you.
Unmanned first.
Yeah, but
yeah,
he wants
us
the target.
But we really want to get rid of the base star, right?
We do.
Eventually.
All right?
We do.
Hey, Gaius.
We also got these heavies that...
Wait, hold on.
Oh, no, limit 1 per turn?
Yes.
Yeah. Damn it. Okay. Then I guess I will just attack another one, because I don't have anything else good to do in that section.
Okay.
7!
1 destroyed. Good.
Sorry, I'll just take out 2/3 of the enemy forces in that sector on
ten
my own. Bad.
Ten bad.
It would have been one more if you didn't have to press the pause on your audio.
Look.
Shots fired.
And
there was a lot of shots
hit.
Fired, actually. Yes. Yeah,
many, many shots fired.
Yes.
Quite a bit. Okay. So,
we'll give it to him.
Some Silent's working hard to cover his tracks.
So that's...
Yep. Yep.
Yes, that is
Chief,
technically
good perfect. Decision. Good decision, Chief.
It was a good call, my friend.
Yes. Crap.
We get another base so, star.
We got a rescue mission.
I don't know. Who's gone missing?
All right, so here's the deal, Jeff. I haven't watched the series. I'm that guy.
I have an either.
Ah,
so
just make
I'm
Ensign Bob.
So
I just checked the logs. It was Ensign Bob.
Ensign
Chief.
Bob has gone missing.
He blew oh, no. Agathon. Because he's not a character yet.
So the Admiral, you have to decide. We can get -1 morale and the current player is sent to a sick bay, or -1 fuel and destroy one of your.
I'm also one seeing that base star targeting us. We might have incoming.
Novelty is that guy.
I'm that guy.
Says Mr. Geek Credit.
Hi, Geek.
Stop.
Oh, it does say anything?
Yeah, stop.
I thought we were ignoring the flavor text.
No, you
don't have to. If it's functional.
It.
Yeah. Okay.
And since none of us are Starbucks, that makes
okay.
sense.
Okay.
Yeah.
Starbucks missing.
Damn it, Starbucks! She's so pretty.
Hey!
Hey,
falling hot.
Dads have needs.
Oh god.
Fine, I'll just go after Tom.
we have to rescue her.
I agree,
she's
Dad.
She's a key member of the crew.
She's badass.
I might love her. It's unclear.
Damn it, we are sending that rescue mission. Oh.
So better. Can we spare it?
We have to.
Fuel?
Spend the 1 fuel, and 1 raptor gets lost on the mission.
Why did she have to go after that base star?
It's gone.
Okay, I mean, that's not a resource we're using heavily right now.
Alright.
So.
So that's active?
Well, no, so. Now, the base stars attack.
Oh no.
Would you roll the dice?
Incoming
please?
Fire!
Twice.
Two!
One! Okay.
Oh! The base stars, they fire! They fire so wide. They're myopic robots. They did not even come close. But it is too early to say. This one.
Yeah. The red eye got stuck on one side.
This one tried. But because of the long cross section, it couldn't get a good blow. This one had a broadside, but it is so damaged, the targeting systems were out, and it just missed completely. and the engineering teams are doing great,
not
so
just
we progress the jump track. We're getting close to being able to get the hell out of Dodge. Good job, team.
Yes. Way to go, Dad.
Now it is I. Now, I feel.
Do you?
I feel with my heart. I feel like.
Could have used some of that grown up.
I need to work on my leadership 3 times. And also, my tactical. 2 books. Read real quickly. I'm a speed reader.
So now you're reading books in the middle of all this?
I'm in my quarters.
Like father, like son.
I'm reading.
That's where the son learned
except
it from.
I multitask with audiobooks.
Right?
I'm reading the tactical manuals based on newly known Cylon technique since we. There's so many of them.
Oh, those are my books. Crap. I shouldn't have brought them on board. They're distracting him.
Way to go, Baltar.
Cylon.
Ooh.
I shot a base star. What'd you do?
No.
Killed 4 raiders.
Yeah.
It should have been 5. That 5th one is what shows you to be a Cylon.
Okay. Okay. So I'm going to help.
I'm gonna run to the command, and I'm gonna use my leadership skills to engage those fighters to take out the last of that silent threat in that sector.
Alright.
So hey. I command those two.
Hey, Flint.
Hello!
Can you go ahead and send the overlay to the non-BRT mode one more time? I think when I refreshed the overlay page here, it didn't...
Oh yeah, it will.
Wait.
Mm-hmm.
There's nothing on the card that says we can't do that, right? No, we just
can't
use comms.
Okay, yeah.
Right.
Ram 1313 sub for length of time. That was old, I think.
Okay, yes. Okay, so we are attacking those two.
All right, roll them. How were those
eight
books?
Months. Yeah, it was a year.
Yeah, that was not one.
You're good. Java 1970 is followed.
Thank you!
Who? Java 1970.
Java 1970, thank you for the follow. Welcome to the crew in the good ship, Narwhal!
Yahar!
Yahar, matey.
So with?
Your skills are not that good. You're too distracted. Nose out of the book, Admiral!
Hey, they're rookies. Like, we ran out of pilots. We had to train up rookies. That guy...
Nose out of the book!
I am doing the best I can with these recruits, Baltar.
That guy, he used to be a postboy. He's like 14 years old.
I had to drag
him.
How does
he fit in the cockpit?
Eight.
Oh.
That, however, is one of the old dogs, and he just wipes out that ship, and boom. Gonna boom.
Nice. Alright, I think that sector is gonna be okay.
He's showing
what's the name of the 14-year-old that barely fits in the cockpit?
Timmy.
He can't even reach the gas pedal.
Tommy.
No.
Timmy and Tommy.
that's Griff.
Griff.
It's Griff.
Name.
I think it looks more like a puma. Griff Puma Stevenson.
Griff Puma Stevenson, indeed.
Did you remember indeed. Your Viper's had light fluid?
topped up before launched.
Okay.
How bad is it, Admiral? What do we got? I just want to get back to my lab. I'm working on stuff.
Oh, this one just hit. Three, four,
yes,
stop.
Okay, we're good.
Wouldn't it be impossible for you to be over hand limit right now?
Possibly.
Brett Nyberg okay. says, I wonder if Stoutman knows he kind of looks like Salmonius from Hercules.
No, I don't know that.
Who is that man?
Exactly, who is that?
Okay, so we had some issues with the jamming signal the base stars are pushing out. They've also... influence our Vipers.
Oh no.
All the Vipers have weapon malfunctions.
Oh no.
We need to work hard to fix these systems, fix the communication system with the Vipers, make sure this doesn't take them out. We have the yellow and 11, and we need tactical assistance to make sure we get this down right. We need good pilots to work on the ships, and we need some solid engineering.
Oh,
what
boy.
Can you do, Presidente? Can you assist? I don't think you can.
I can't.
I don't
I'm all
think
about
you can.
Politics and leadership. I'm not really useful.
Okay.
Elsewhere.
Then I'm looking to you, my son.
I can only help so far as keeping my ship flying straight. Very small amount.
Very small amount. Just try and talk him through it. Just try and talk him through it. How about you, Boomer? Can you help? You're on the flight. Where are you? You're in space.
Yes.
Can you talk them through it? Can you talk them through manual repairs inside the ship?
I need tactics, piloting, and engineering?
Correct.
Yep. Well, that's all I have, so... yeah, I can use some if we need it. Some, not a whole
I
lot.
I think we do. I mean...
This is a big deal.
It is a big,
yeah.
big deal.
My system's starting to short out.
So
if it goes...
So we're gonna try to stop
this
it.
Is gonna hurt.
Is that buzzing I hear over your comms, guys?
How much do we need to get to?
11. And
it's your console,
33%
right?
of us can't help.
It's not good!
At all.
If we lose weapon control, we're...
I can
trouble.
Get most of that if I throw everything in.
We gotta try, guys.
Do you guys think I should do it,
this
or
is
what?
A big deal. Do what you can this time.
We have to try.
Maybe well. Most of them?
Yeah, if you have any aces up your sleeve, keep them if you can.
So we're not allowed to discuss how much we can assist until
not
it's
exact
our turn.
Numbers.
Oh,
we can have a loose discussion.
Like, I can reference how much I can assist, even though it's not my
Because you could be lying.
Because okay. He hasn't played any yet. I am actually playing.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah.
It does seem like I can do something okay. Remotely with their tracking computer skills. That's some assistance.
So help all you can, Boomer. Talk him through it.
This is your time to shine.
Come on, Sharon!
I think the comms are starting to short out more.
Caution, bees. There's bees coming out of the console!
Never the space bees. My space bees.
Are you telling me to eat it?
Yes.
Eat it!
Eat it!
We'll do this. That should help a good amount. That should cover.
All right.
You know,
doing what I can.
Have a banana.
Can you help, Chief?
Yes, I can. I can try and remotely reboot the the Battlestar's web
also
control.
Repair my console, Chief.
Okay. I too. I'm gonna be assisting with two cards. Let's see how we're doing with these weapon malfunctions.
Something you know those tactics books, Dad.
Indeed it is. I hope they never got colorblind on this one. Engineering is good.
Ooh.
We have tactics is good.
Seven.
We have evasive maneuvers. We got some repair action.
Nine.
Some more repair action.
That's a lot. So depending on the negatives, we've made it.
13. 11.
Oh boy.
Oh no.
7.
Oh, oh no.
8. 9.
Oh!
Yes! Saved!
Saving the day.
Saved at the last minute by the scientist.
Yeah.
How did you do it, scientist?
He pulled the alarm.
Red wire!
Oh, the last second, like 1 second left before the ships blew up, he managed to pull the wire.
Yep.
And save all the ships.
That was in all of those old convicts that would be broadcast. I didn't think that happened in real life.
Oh my goodness, did chat feel how stressful that moment was? That was too tight, that we got two, like destiny in the faces. That's insane.
Yeah, destiny, sure.
Straight to the face.
Alright, my turn?
I don't want to call out my son too soon.
I need... three politics?
He who points the finger.
Wait.
No. Oh yes, we've got ships and stuff.
That is, I believe,
bad
launch.
News.
Launching.
And we're launching.
War Raiders. Let's
check. Each base star launches three.
Launches three?
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah,
good.
This one, you that one.
At least we advanced the jump track.
We've got three more in here. And we have a very, very big pile of unprotected chips in the rear.
Yes.
And the jump track's up.
Okay.
No.
No, it doesn't.
Oh, no,
sorry,
jump track.
I was looking at the different card.
No jump track.
No jump track. That's okay. Good.
We're still stuck.
Okay, now.
Now we're at a point where
we're going to Dante.
Sorry, I had rolled the red wire. It happened to be connected to that big track.
Grumps, three politics, please, and two leadership. Leadership.
And
three politics and two leadership.
Cat please. Leadership. Meow.
There you are.
Okay.
Madam President, what do you got for us?
El Presidente.
Maybe you can come over here and help blow stuff up.
She's on the wrong ship.
That's why I said come over here. I know. You have some sort of special connection with the politicians, the people that are full-time politicians, and not those of us working on solutions beyond just talk. Yeah, I'm...
Did you see how many of them I killed? I'm working on solutions.
Over here to shoot something for once.
For once, son, I stand by you. That is the solutions I'd like to see.
I think those ships are out of fuel and not moving.
What if she passes out and has some kind of weird fever dream on the ride over?
Look, she'll shoot.
Look, I love her.
Ladies and gentlemen, Frisk KK has offered to bring us adult beverages.
We're
okay.
We have a pile of adult beverages.
Yeah, I mean, if she has them and isn't buying them.
Yeah.
And is coming over anyway, then whatever. Yes. But, we're good,
if
though.
I
we'll
do,
get through the whole night.
I still have an action myself.
Arrow
comes up here.
Okay. Yes, sorry. I don't even know where I'm looking.
Yeah. Your camera is that one.
Yeah, the one across
yes.
the
Hello.
Our camera's that one.
There.
I don't know where I looked to begin with.
You looked at this one.
Oh.
I can't see you.
See, you gotta hit that one. That one up there is for intermission. Over here is for HP. Wait, hold on.
Speaking of how we cross it.
But I don't have any of these guys.
You've been going for about an hour now, has it? About, I think?
I don't know.
About.
Are we doing any giveaways yet?
We'll get a bit more in the round.
Okay.
Yeah,
we're still on the first.
Jump in the mission.
She says, just jump tell me what you guys want.
Okay,
yeah,
so
we're going to do a jump in a mission. This jump has taken a while.
If somebody hadn't cut the red wire to the freaking jump calculator.
If somebody had spotted the ships before they arrived because they were listening to an audiobook.
They showed up on the other side of the battle star.
I'm summoning gummy bears.
You can fly under it.
No, I can't, actually.
Okay, so if I do that stuff, then I don't have to give up to my skill guys. But if I do this, I could just draw one.
Yes.
Okay, that's what I'm going to do.
Okay, so you draw a Quorum card.
Yeah.
You can't then use a Quorum card, but you have it.
Right.
Okay, cool. So that's your action. You have no move.
Jeez,
what is befalling us?
Okay, crippled raider. Single raider seems to be flying in circles. We need 10 of the tactics and engineering to pass. That increases the jump preparation track by 1.
Ooh, nice.
So that's good. And a fail is -1 population.
I think the jump track, we need to get that.
It's worth it, because we're going to lose a lot more population.
Or roll a die, if 4 or lower, place 3 raiders in front of Galactica and 1 civilian ship behind it.
Yeah, I mean, we should definitely go with the pass-fail.
Pass-fail.
That being said, I can't help.
I can't help either.
I don't have much to contribute.
I can't help much, if any.
I can, sort of.
I don't think we can...
Tactics and engineering.
Tactics and engineering is a tough one.
Yeah.
It's very tough.
I can do a little bit.
It's all on you, President.
I can contribute some spare parts.
What should we do?
We are going to be closer to jumping already.
Oh.
Oh,
right.
So that would give us two progress.
Okay.
Yeah, if we can make it.
I mean,
if we fail it anyway, -1 population, like, who cares?
Okay.
We should at least try.
Wow, brutal.
Hey.
You know what?
President.
That's
the type of precedent I think we've needed to see more.
I think that's
all right.
She kept trying to save everyone. We can't save them all.
All right.
We have to think about the greater good.
So yeah, I have nothing to contribute.
By the way, I fixed the red wire.
Oh, thank you.
Yay.
Nothing?
I got nothing.
Okay.
Well, I'm going to go all in, but it's not a whole lot, so.
All right.
A quick notification to everyone. Bad News Baron was here sending us sexy love times.
Oh!
Sexy love times.
It's my favorite type of love time. We love your sexy love time. Okay.
Me love you love time.
I don't have anything that's gonna help us right now.
Okay.
I don't have much to contribute at the moment. I'm up to my neck in repairs as is.
Man. Not even a little bit.
Okay. I have.
This is not good.
Admiral?
Yeah, I can spare 1.
Okay.
Yeah, put in as much as you can, because it's...
That's a jump track. This is where you... Oh, do everything you can. This gets us out of here almost now.
Yeah.
This is almost automatic.
We're doing what we can.
Is it possible for... Like, after I say whether I am or not, would it be possible to
And if I said I didn't, I'm not going to contribute anything. Can I still contribute something now, even though it might
be? No, it's one at a time. Okay. Yeah. Unless you have a card that affects it after the reveal.
Yeah, oh my goodness! Brett Maverick X just subscribed with Twitch Prime.
No! Brett Maverick! You are matey! Welcome to the Inner Circle of the Pirate Crew, my friend! Why am I looking at the microphone?
I've done the same thing.
The camera's right here for this right there. Do the spiel.
Oh, now pull up a pew and pour yourself a mug of grog. Polish her peg leg and pluck your pirate. Prepare yourself for many grand adventures here with your best pirate crew inside of Twitch. Yahar, matey. Glad to have you. Get some love in the hype with the chat, my friends.
Was that a parrot?
Yeah.
That's a wonderful parrot. You are now employed to sit behind me on my streams and just go.
Okay.
Now say Flinty wants a cracker.
Flinty wants a cracker?
But thank you so much, Brett Maverick, for using your free Prime sub. Remember, guys, you can, right now, if you don't have Amazon Prime, get free Prime for a month and use that free month sub for your favorite streamer, i.e. me.
Because
you're awesome. You do it.
Bullshit. And if you have Twitch Turbo and you're subscribed to at least one streamer already,
yeah,
switching to Twitch Prime saves you $3 a month.
So $3 a month. Yes.
Yeah.
So cancel Turbo, get Prime, give me a sub, and have a great day.
And you get free shipping on Amazon.
Yeah.
Yes, free 2-day shipping and 20% off boxed video game orders, including collector's editions.
In fact, can one of the mods, if there's mods in the channel, go into Discord in the links and info. There's an image there. If you grab a link to that image and put it in a command for Prime, that'd be awesome. Just tells you how to do free Prime.
I think you also have a exclamation point Prime account.
Oh, we are dropping some frames now.
So good. We're going to drag on through.
We're going through.
Yeah. By the way, guys, we are recording this as well, so it will be a high-quality version. We'll be getting put up on the Twitch VOD and also on YouTube after the stream.
Yeah, we're dealing with a cell phone right now, so... Oh, but the stream keeps up. Deal with it!
Translated into nice people speak, I'm very sorry for your inconvenience. But we are having technical difficulties because of the substandard of the situation we're working in. But we're doing everything we can to entertain you regardless!
Yes.
My friends.
Hey Toby, so, what's up?
All of the friends we're dropping are going into a bucket that we're going to stir back in.
This is true.
Yes.
This is true. It's
a
bucket.
Not a precedent. What do we got here?
Okay, so this adds up to 6.
6.
And this adds up to 5. So we fail. We fail.
I would like to state for the record.
Uh-oh! Toby Tenge has subscribed with Twitch Prime! 7 months ago!
Toby what?
Toby Tenge.
Toby Tenge! Thank you so much for your sub and welcome to the Inner Circle of Pirate Crew, my friend! Glad to have you!
Somebody. Good night, Daddy.
It's a Cylon.
Oh yeah, somebody's totally a Cylon.
I would like to state for the record, I did not participate.
I did not participate as well.
I put in all of my good cards. which was most of the good cards. So
there you go.
Yeah. We didn't accidentally do two of these things, did we?
We did two.
I mean two twice.
No, only
okay.
Once.
No, just
so we definitely have.
You put in two.
I put in everything I had.
I didn't even put in.
Somewhere.
You didn't put out.
No, I didn't put in.
Did you put any part in?
Well,
I did. Didn't I?
Raiders.
No, I don't have that.
Activate.
He put in two.
I don't have those.
I put in two.
He put in two. He put in two.
Well, he put one in of one. These three, and that's all I have. So you know it's not me.
One of what?
Why was it up? Did you draw it?
I don't know. Whatever.
Someone's a silent. Okay, so what activations we have? We have fighter activations, so these guys will move to
way.
The rear. And they're about to destroy all of those people.
Devoted to Mercury says, so,
those after.
President Boomer or Dr. Horrible is a Cylon.
Dr. Horrible?
President Boomer or Dr. Horrible.
Okay. And then we jump here.
Wait.
What?
That guy also activates, attacks one of the Vipers. So can we get a dice roll from you, please?
Cylon, please roll the die.
Minus reach says hello.
Hey, dude.
Minus reach.
Minus reach can see, my friend. Welcome to the stream.
Right, active play on that.
Missed.
All right.
Okay. Oh. So because we failed, we go down one population, and we do a jump.
No, it's just minus. Oh yeah, we do jump. Yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
Up one jump track. Okay.
And so we can jump right now?
We can.
And lose three population? Can we do that?
I would.
That would put us at every risk losing three.
I will double check right now.
We risk.
Yeah,
jumping.
If we do lose three, that's still
one
surviving.
One ship could be three.
Yeah, because we lose up to three of these things, which is actually up potentially more than three population.
Oh.
Oh, yeah.
I didn't know that.
So we probably should go
and do what?
Isn't it we lose up to three of these guys?
Need to get there.
Oh, no, it's just population.
They get sucked in. It's just
people.
Yeah, three population.
Oh, good. Okay. That's not as bad.
You guys
what
are
I
liars.
Mean is the raiders, if they activate, we're done.
Just
yes.
Someone's got to jump us now.
Jumping the fleet thing, wherever the hell that is. Hold up.
Which means you land, go, jump.
Land is my action, then I move, and I don't get another action.
Oh, landing's an action?
I believe. But I can...
So, FTL, cold trunk. Okay.
Okay, so if you roll a 6 or lower on the dice, you lose the number of population on the thing. So we could jump and not lose anyone.
6 or lower and you lose?
Yes.
So we have a
7 or
1 and 4?
So there's a 25% chance that we'll make it out alive.
With everybody.
With
that
everybody.
That doesn't sound good at
it's
all.
It's better than losing those civilian ships and possibly 6 population.
If these attack, we lose all 3 of those. And I can't stop them. Or give me my cards.
Well, we can stop them attacking those if we move those vipers back.
So at what point can we decide to do this? Can we do it before
our
turn or after
on your turn?
One
you move to FTL and you jump.
Two pilots. I can grab those. Or stop my, I can grab one.
And then you give.
And I'm going to go ahead and just 2 leadership because 2
leadership.
Politics is not going to help right here.
All right.
The time for democracy! Is
democracy.
Over. Democracy.
Democracy.
Right.
Meritocracy.
King Noobs asks, does this game have a mechanic for adding the population?
I think there are some
cards. I think
cards.
It's some quorum cards, actually.
Yeah, quorum, where they have a party and they have babies.
I'm gonna show chat something, because my hand is a little silly.
Okay.
I go to board cam, and chat. There's these cards, and somebody in chat makes a
play. The focus look on that by one, is that close?
They cannot see it.
Oh, yeah. Just put it on
the webcam.
Put it on my cam.
Yeah, that's right.
Cool.
Yeah, they can't read it really. You can see it pretty well.
So something insane has occurred.
Somebody wants to look up that card and paste what it says and
just
check.
Just make it
that'd
happen,
be
fantastic.
All right.
No.
Make Admiral. Big things happen, yes.
Should we jump?
I think we need to get out of here. I think there's a lot of risk on the table.
Let's jump.
I think we are risking losing many people. We need to escape with as many lives as possible.
Okay.
I've got the wires. They're all figured out now.
That's or I need to drop a nuke on something, but I can't do that until my turn.
Or can you? I'm leaving it up to your judgment, Admiral. Executive order.
Oh!
Okay.
Jump. We need to jump.
So we jump.
We jump.
Or.
We jump.
We nuke. I can take 2 actions. I can nuke. Then depending on the results, I can jump.
Surprise, surprise, the president is incapacitated.
She passed out having a fever dream. What did I say?
With that many raiders?
I think this is a good
all
point.
All over the ships?
We have
to just
many,
get out of here.
Many heavy raiders.
I think she went and used an escape pod.
Jump now and do you still have an action after you jump?
I think the only way that using nukes would make sense is if we felt that we can basically
gain control.
Otherwise it's time for us to leave. It's a waste of nuke unless we can gain almost absolute control over it.
Okay. Okay. And...
No,
I played an executive order.
Did.
Okay. I wasn't gone that long.
Okay. So we're gonna try jump. What's the exact order to say exactly? Just double check.
You're gonna move in an action or 2 actions.
Okay, that's fine. So move in action. Yeah. So.
I'm wearing this thing up as we go. It's
you.
Not stable. They might not find us again.
We are spooling the drive.
Hopefully, the civilian ships have finished their jump calculations. Chief. I know they're slower than the Galactica.
Chief, man, there's
our systems are all over the place
sure
right now.
This is a risky jump.
This is manual.
I'm doing everything I can for you, giving you all she's got.
Boomer, Apollo, get those ships inside.
Hard we're landing. Leaving. Deck's gonna need a paint job.
Yes!
Yes!
Woo! Fly deck.
Oh.
As we suck in the ships.
I would go to the closer one, right?
Everyone goes to the flight deck.
Right.
As we suck in the ships, just in time, we managed to call all of the various civilian ships, our communications. We managed to punch through the jamming. Wait. No, that's fine. Just in time to let everyone know the new jump coordinates, and we jump when we escape from this hell.
Yes.
In which we started. That was the craziest.
That was a crazy start.
I think it's time for a drink.
One. It's like yeah.
I do believe it is an intermission break moment. Holy hell!
Woo. Yeah.